We've learned more about Trump's crooked capers. In the press each day, there's more about it. Donald's toilet was jam-packed with papers, while his head was just jam-packed with shit.
Little ironic, wouldn't you say? Thanks for listening.